Hello, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fear Percy's Mandate. My name is MIC Wolfman. So, like, comment, subscribe, drop a dislike if you think I'm not doing so well, and leave me the blah, 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 blah. Let me know in the comments how I can improve upon, you know, things like that. Be civil and all that jazz. So, let's jump right back into it. We are following this guy, and I did not have a good feeling about it. Okay. Go.
It's just through here.
Okay, then. Boom, shot in the head. Ho ho, we got some weapons too.
You made it. I was beginning to wonder.
Okay, then. Interesting.
Listen, Paxton Fennel's dead.
Well, I'd ask him how he was, but he just vanished into thin fucking air.
Sergeant, we're gonna lose contact here pretty quickly. I'm only a few miles behind you. I'll see you on the island.
I feel like he's going to take over my body. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this one bit. Where are you? What do we do?
Damn, they're closed.
I'm assuming.
Goddamn controls have gotta be around here somewhere.
I was about to say
Make yourself useful, why don't you?
I want to shoot him so badly right now.
Like that's a go. Let's get moving. Yeah, here.
She had been dead for 3 years when she first came for me. She destroyed them with the raw edge of her pain. Tell me you saw that.
Oh, he dead. Nothing I can do about it. What am I? What am I in this scenario? That is my question. We're gonna be dealing with some ghosting ghoulies. Nope, never mind. Affirmative. Never mind. All right, go, 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 go. Scavens. Okay. What is this? This is emptiness. It's just emptiness. Cool. Awesome. That was pretty cool, though. How he got taken out. That was pretty cool. See, they're doing some pretty good scenarios here. Take that.
Watch out, grenade.
Oh, I have three of these. Oh my god. How? Nope. Oh my god, dude went spread eagle. I wish I could just pick these back up. But I can't. Give me ammo, give me ammo. Give me armor, give me armor. Give me health, give me health. Assuming I have to go this way. Nice that I wasted those two automatic drones.
I hope you can hear this. I've managed to tune one of the Nightcrawler radios to our frequency, and it should transmit underground. Unfortunately, it didn't come with a decoder ring, so no eavesdropping. These guys really know how to cover their tracks. I'm getting next to nothing on them. I did manage to get some schematics of the cloning facility, though. They built this thing underneath an abandoned mine. Solid rock. Must have taken years.
It took so long. Well, isn't this creepy? Oh, cool. Cool. Oh, cool too. Come on, stop getting stuck. Come on, come on. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. Come on. There we go. Well, now you can tell it's an abandoned mine with all the pickaxes. And the mining ambiance of it.
Team spread out. Secure the area. Roger that.
Yep, they're in the mine. They are in the mine. The mine that's mine, the 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 mine. Oh.
Taking fire.
Oh god. Come on. Oh, you're not gonna come? Of course you're not.
I'll check it out.
I'm stuck. Why am I stuck?
Come on. Move. Need that. I thought that explosion would do a lot more, but it did not. Go climb up.
Any movement? Shut the fuck up. Check it.
This is hilarious. Any movement? Shut up. Da 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 da. I can't get up there. Oh God. Pick it up. Okay, then. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was stuck. There we go. Cool. Ghosty and ghouly time. Come on. Checkpoint. Okay. I don't know if I can go into there. Can't go that way. That leads up. Go that way. All right, assuming I have to go up. Okay, here we go. Pointless, besides the armor, it is. All right, cool. Okay, then. How are they not freaked out by this? There's no way I wouldn't be creeped out by this place. Why am I stuck? Saving again. I want that. I feel like that does something, but kind of just want to move forward. Of course.
Oh my gosh.
Probably I am low on everything right now. That's not good. Let's reload. Nope. I got nothing.
What's your status?
I need backup. Where are you? Come on. Okay. Oh, got him on fire. Where are you? Assuming I go this way. You're dead. You're dead. I'm dead. Okay then. Hello, skeletons. That doesn't sound good. I'm assuming that's a no-go zone. With the buckets. Hi. Thanks. Assuming I have to go through the buckets now. Yep. Yep.
Be careful. Affirmative. Grenade. Secure that doorway.
Come on. Oh god, there's more. There we go. Give me that. This is gonna be a problem. Yeah, there we go. Anything up here? Nope, nothing up here. Let's reload. Do you have any ammo? I don't want that. How are they getting anywhere in this place, to be honest? That's my question. Like, how are they... Yeah, nope, not falling for that. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, cool again. Oh, God. Awesome. Am I out of the mine now?
Morrison, God rest his soul, said they were gonna get this Alma's DNA. From what I can see, the facility is divided into three levels. One for basic research, the next level down was where production occurred, and the final level was a kind of vault. You'll need to get to the vault.
Oh, God. Well then. Okay. Okay, hi. Can't go that. Oh, I can go that way. Where you go? Where do you go? Can't go in that way. I did get that. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Where? Ah, there you are. Come on. There we go. Cool. I don't like those guys. I don't like them one bit. Nope, not at all. Not in the least. Oh, God.
We got movement. Get the cover. Can anyone see him?
It's so fun. This gun is just so fun. Let's go. Where are you? I'm gonna go this way. Oh, God. Like, those guys take multiple hits from this gun is scary. Considering it turns you into a skeleton, it skeletorizes you. It's Skeletors. Skeletors. Give me that. Give me that. I'm guessing this is a dead end. Yes. I'm assuming I go down. Go down. And crawl. And crawl, and crawl, and crawl. One, and crawl. Two, and... That scared me. We've entered the cloning facility. There we go. Prevent them from getting her genes. All right. Getting close to the end game here. Let's go. Extermination. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna wait till that light comes back on because it's literally pitch dark. I can't go that way. Oh, I was about to be like, what am I supposed to do in this scenario? Cool. Cool.
Oh, those are the doors.
I was wondering, I'm like, what is that noise? I don't want any pistols. I'll take those though. I'll take that.
Target is confirmed to be in the area. Keep your eyes peeled. Copy that. Phew. It was over there.
Oh god. From afar. Nice. Why are there skeletons? Report. Skeletons. I have to go down this way. Okay. I'm out of the fun gun. Okay. Whoop. Hi. They're just coming at me. Yes. Oh god.
See him.
I see you. This noise is gonna get me every time. All right. Where do I go from here? I'm assuming this door. And I'd be right. Take out my shotgun since... Yep.
Robbed her of her childhood, stole her children, and took her life. My mother does not like thieves.
Okay. But what am I in this scenario? I'm assuming I go this way. Okay. Turn that on. Go this way. No. This way. Nope. Yeah. This way? Yes, this way. This way. Cool. I thought that was a health kit. Interesting. Those are grenades. I'll take those. Cool. Cool.
Document it all. Leave nothing out.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's not me. That's all. She did a giggle. She giggled. She got the giggles. Get him. I'll take that thing. Cool. And this is going to wrap it. There we go. Wrap it up here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. So far, I'm liking this more than the first one or the first expansion. I don't know. The first expansion was kind of eh. This one feels a little, you know, more guided than the other one, but it's interesting. It's confusing because with the timeline and everything, I'm kind of confused how this fits in with the other one. I mean, obviously, you know, it's in the same timeline as what's going on with the Point Man in Extraction Point, but it's interesting. Until then, guys, this is MIC Wolfman signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.